no na tutigutiga kumwira kuria kwina indo njega na ndore mararuta wira na njireri aigwete wanyo na Facebook live jitagwa Jeremy Damaris karibu sana no more the day mwe kwemwe ginya kuria South Africa kama unasikianga South Africa sasa mimi niko South Africa ndani kabisa kuna kwira gwo kwa muthuri wetagwo Nelson Mandela well na dire wiki gwo kumwena wa South Africa tondu twina muthuri murata wakwa muno CEO wa Optiven etagwo bwana George daktari mwenyewe na tondwe haha ri ndureke atumugeithie na atwire what's up daktari
wow asante niwe kaji ndende dakara nego kuona na rya methini wa Facebook tego ku theini wa town yetago Cape Town na tego ku kwari na ndo wa Kenya nigera tumeria ati no mahote ku invest Kenya nitukoretwo wega tukacokeria ngai gatho na tukacokeria ando ito gatho arya makoretwo makinyita Optiven Ipalu and we are very thankful we are very grateful and thank you so much Jeremy that went after a while and we thank God for you for what you are doing for the globe
Wabere daktari odorea umakagia waku ni ulea uthiyaga todo ni daku wanete kore ya Rwanda hei daku wanete jika ni Rwanda daku wanete kaa ni Burundi I mean na ni ukoreto muno ugethie guserera andu aitu kuria guothe mari na ona riria turari kuria mwena wa Canada ni urando meire team yaku no ratu support muno I mean I appreciate you so much hinyoyo urutaga ku daktari
Reke juu yetu niwe utuheaga hinya tondu mwenye ulea mwadhani ato vile na tuwelile tuvie veyobe na tuhota kuspread the good news na gaugate iwe good news itu nekota idia ato ito a Kenya ukoloma keji vya kolo wa Kenya na netudia kulea kuwele makona kuwele lari kulea mwusie wa Lusaka kulea Zambia na barasha kalutu wa kumwusie wa Cape Town negeza kushamania na ato a Kenya kuhoku na nuwe kamo no Jeremy na ato a Canada alema na jitile Jenny Kelly Ibaru na maraha utakukula kuhijiria negoda etikandete korea ocean view review vipingo agemla hijiria na nyukie alake kemuka na tukasha kia gado ati adwa diaspora ni matra sete Optiven na hivyo kitu na nyukulia wenu da kumulutila wira negeza mudoka Kenya wina kajakunwe ka Jeremy niko kolo unyitari na Optiven na Optiven nito koreto toke kendala muadha ni todo ando aitu wale ama koreto make investment ya naja ni maroka flori wake wakorahana wa hijiria hala kemuka mugunda wiho waigithia kuria nyanyukie mugunda wikuo na tokachokeria ugo ena jeno ni ngai utuheaga ngeza murenya tokakura mwenya tokajia kugera kwa thani rita thuaga ndathia kwira ndwa Kenya maigithie na gacokeria ngai gatho ndwa ena jeo atuhete
Wow, thank you muno bwana CEO. Na ndiratigete kuria Kenya gwakanite muno uhoro wigie GNZ. Na ni drama ka muno to ni ndirarigwo miaka 20 ndie kana GNZ mena know how ya kuigithia kana ni mareciria kuigithia kana miaka 20 tugakorwo na crisis ya makiro ya indo cia ciari au mataigithitie. Ndeto no yothe ya GNZ is kuria mwena wa Kenya ndie kana iko South Africa. We to ndwi mundu muthomu na ni wi mundu ukoretwo na andu aingi. Urona ndeto eno atia?
Nikajuge siana chizi tuna ni sio stress ita Gen Z siana chizi sio idomete na yako na na degree sio sio na adoya maka kuruo ni mali na umenyo munene muno na nikio mara kada ni tuna dirikali na juge tuna yo dirikali ni nani kile ibie to ndio ugera na ndio afro wa Kenya Gen Z ni maka kuruo makihota kuira dirikali ile kie finance bill na finance bill was dropped ogo toka sokia gado ati dirikali ni nani hoti kudikiriria na tuka ugate shabishi shi tunoki ndo shi yadrema na nikiona alipelike amaha na Optiven tunaka ate one of our goals go then to create 30,000 jobs by the year 2030 na jo kriyo the makoreto diaspora ni marai gidenu wa Kenya mena maka budi Kenya tunu makota kwa therasi yadrema shi tumawira ugu oru wa Gen Z na nore kifi ya hudira na adhiri karu ne broad based government na oru wa Kenya nisho ketie liri waguo and people are coming and investing back home and that's why we are here in to ask our people that Kenya is stable, Kenya is good, and we are investing. Na juu ya nitukole tu wakuo, na nojile aduo dhera mna adikiriria. Tuwe tikile kuhi vya Florida wa Kenya. Todo Kenya niyo the sixth biggest economy in Africa. Uwa aduo iji muno ni manoka Kenya. Fayu nuko na aduo iji muno ni mauma Germany, mauma China, mauma America, makiji gali ni wa Florida wa Kenya. Todo Kenya is a beautiful country. Unda nitukole kuhi ya kondo wita kwa Zambia. Uko na Zambia, matiri ibere ta hivi Kenya tu ibere muno in terms of infrastructure hizo moki adwa Kenya na nika diaspora adwa Kenya ni mahota agon firai na nika kukwale ni wa Cape Town today I make a lot of business people who are doing exploits in this city of Cape Town uwe we hau Optiven tu haa nedo waku doge tigire kuhi jivya nigetha twana twarigia kuyithia tuhote kutethia ndo itu tukura thini wa Optiven wona wa investor Optiven nitukoretwo tukite indo itu muno muno thini wa Optiven Foundation na twitaga you know supporting the less fortunate in our community na tukona ati andu aingi muno muno at supportaga thini wa foundation ni marandikia guthoma aru murisho urathirire nituroire akuhe andu mirongo itatu aria tuthomithitie mageka internship na Optiven nigetha mieri itu yathira better people. Now, when they do what they are investing in Kenya, you can invest to do our way. Not about I, me, myself. We do this because of our communities, our societies. Because that what we support is to have the help of the people who are
Vege muno bwana CEO na ndrali kana twikuria mwena wa Kenya he hindi wirigite kunduhira gatege na actually video niyo ndirageria gwetha haha na tugithie kundu gwitagwo Kilifi dikani Kilifi kana gwitaga atia kundu kou aha Ocean View tugithie Ocean Vipingo tugithie Ocean View Ridge na wajoire mukawa handu hari hega muno tugithie ndaika ta 25 I mean andu aitwa diaspora ni mari maramenya ndetu eno ya Ocean View Ridge at Muguda wekirwo metatu inya kuma iria-ini ni andu mara ndetu eno andu maroya ate guku diaspora and especially kuona South Africa ri
lekeju dia te andu muno muno ni mayuketie muno Ocean View Ridge Vipingo na project ino irathie nayo 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 rau twa nediru base two niyo andu maredia tugacoka ni turathondeka riu phase 3 nigetha mwico mwaka ucio ungi project ino igakorwo irithiru na indakenire muno muno riria wokire thiini wa bada na tukirikia guthii kuria mugundu ucio wa reketeigue video
actually ona no tuthii na mbere na kwaritwo ndienda kumathakira video nigetha mone kuria twari mikawa iria ihakuhi isa loading-ini na uria twahotie guthii nginya mugunda-ini bwana CEO
rekejuni project ino Jeremy na muthikiriria witu na mundu wa Facebook ni project ndu marenda muno mundu othe uria urathii kuona project ino ya Ocean View Ridge Vipingo arauga hey waciuri ndambukite kaithi riu ndirenda kuota ndambukite kuota riu ndirenda haba nika na kwina message njeru yukite last week nitwarekirie guthii kuu na kuigua mawatho view cia andu a Kenya hapo kila kiji atire wewe washiuri project ile ni poster ulekira maramu ulekira solar ulekira perimeter wall ulekira beautiful gate kota gitwikira that construction tuikira the cabro paved road itwikira money ridge ila tuikira kula kia bu na ndito hana optimate ndito dikagereria leo last week tura director kuna nyura kachuje kwageta zone 2 so huko thondeka sure tuikira cabro paved road tuikira perimeter wall tuikira relation tuikira sana street lighting nigetha mundu uria urethaga Optiven 5 star iyo 5 star ni available ugu aria magurite phase 1 iyo ni 4 star no ona ndo phase 1 ni thoro mogere ni kanyamu kuna tuitaga spine road iyo spine yo the ni spine road ya kwe kilomita igiri na nudu trami ikira cabro paved road can you imagine spine road iyo yote ugu wewe hane wagurite Vipingo Ocean View Ridge Vipingo phase 1 Luwe no ugitheke. Luwe no ugitheka ugitheka. Tondu the spine road yothe instead of compacted maramu road turekira cabro paved road umaria gate ine na iyo itureta zone 2 iyo ikorwo ihana aman ridge niyo tureta 5 star na andu marathiri horo cio muno nitugucia ka video ka iyo 5 star nigetha aikorwo ino irathi ihenya it is moving very fast so if you missed phase 1 you miss zone 1 you can be able to get something in zone 2 that was a project na tumwari kumine mwe uwo wewe Kenya you are welcome to visit Ocean View Ridge Vipingo nito tuleta leo zone 2 tulameta Vipingo Prime so tulameka pari ya desha mikinya fafra kia kabro paved uwo zonga sere luo na nikundo kuko ugiri taya leo ugiri zini wafro liwa Kenya makuro maikimena hewono kure guno no here muru no heho no project ino ithe ino amo bada twamita the best project in east africa ni kuto gritaya oro wa arthritis gutire na ndio tari kuo you can do airbnb ni ko kurehera besa ugo we how do asherwo uga interested ni wa facebook we no na modu de terafia ne ago wita ne gata akwiria tiriri no kwata uka kuona na ona wona basic to ne inclusive titles na wona oka keja to kurehete kenyata all the way to Mombasa international airport how to go to Vipingo uyonele property yako na ungeenda kwa Optiven nitoko wakira twina side sio the chama nyumba uno ya ocean village mipingo tukasereru so sign up nigetha tutwane ndogedoro mwenawe na tukanoka kuile uga e yere mere anta de bipoli dere lele de hidere akura just stay interested niwega.
Exactly. Thank you mono bwana CEO na hopefully ado ni maratu igwega ndirigwa ni mugithi ugitinikanga gogo but I'm hoping your internet nego to favor o tugithiaga na mbere na turauga ati kuria Ocean View Vipingo nie ni thiete na ni thiete ngona ni thiete tiritari actually uthiete maitamana na ni juno nguthi na mbere na riria jirigite guthie ku ni ndakorire already gate ni nyanjie gwakwo. I mean good things are happening there na ado ingi aria makoretwo makeigithia na Optiven guku mwena wa America ni juu ni mekirite wira especially aria mathiete ku Ocean View neno jeraga mundu wothe wiruraya tondu aria maikaraga githumo meciria mau makoragwo kwiriria guthie Mombasa. I mean mundu wothe mu Kenya gutire mundu utaikaraga kaiga ndirenda guthie Mombasa rimwe ndirenda guthie Mombasa rimwe rigu andu wa guthie mukawa ri ugathie gwaku no wigire kanyamu na migunde no bwana CEO ugaga ina title na mundu koyaga title after how long na nitukiguaga mieneyo maita maingi title itionekaga dagitari
la Kenya bejuge gemi tondu mugunde witu leu ni hinde title sito irasapo umudi negotiate na andumaiga nona phase one sio the title ni jafe na leu tukukua tukithondeka title down na gaibite muno todu wabe tuajire weka change of use change of use ugate miugunde yode ila kuwa dhinu wa matatowni dhinu wa cities dhinu wa municipality leo ginya umise jie use leasehold leasehold iyo ya dhinu ya 99 after 99 years ukari haa tufesha togi ikari new again another 99 years uweleke juge ya title share phase 1 nitoko tokeheana na sio share phase 2 alama lagura dhidi wame tata toto heane phase 3 alama mawako wama kegura na sio share heano huku mkudo wa Ocean View Ridge Vipingo title share the nature of Ocean Kiuma na nitonasho kaya gai gatha todo ando ni makulite muno mbogo udoyo na yeo the leasehold niyo tuta kwa leasehold umenye ya te ukugula mkudo wa agrikasa niko na freehold mkudo wa ulewe matao ni leo ni wadho marodhi ni wa Kenya ate muga kati no ginya muta Optiven wana agula asejie into leasehold Jeremy. Na kwishi hau niho entry mugudoli umite hali ya hali fara irako kuma nyali all the way to Kilifi na hau niho trona video iyo ya the gate ukigira korea Optiven drive na kuma hau gate kwa mugudola kwa hau rona gate ya kwa hau bugo loga mire mena Jeremy hadu hau ni 2.4 kilometers na ni hadu ramita Optiven Global Drive na hau ulona gate ni ramita Global Gate na ni ho uko koro ukimenyate waki nyakunu waki nyakua adulameta kukonya adulamena besha na tuna design siya nyumba ukuwe hali ya uga interested kana uhole na beno kukula 254-790-300 utuwe linu wa www.optiven.co.ke na ni property iko koro the best gated community the entire East African coast na mkuna uyu ni open mudu wa nwa gule mudu tale mu Kenya nwa gule Abia nwa gule Afrika nwa gule na ni mkuna uli open to the global citizen na tukwale tuwa kitoteka mkuna uyu uli avenue tuleta USA avenue uli avenue tuleta Zambia avenue kwena Cape Town na ni mkuna uli na community uwe huge da hatu akulitaya don't go elsewhere Ocean View Ridge Vipingo is the best gated community the whole of East African coast.
Thank you muno bwana director na bwana CEO wa Optiven ni gatho muno makire ni tondu oguo muro na biceyo ku ni kundu nie nginyetie maguru makwa beacons yo torero na ni beacons yo ngiota ku identified rafatara gwetha fangate wa be ofieke ni getha wethe kahiga karia ka beacon beacon cia ku ikoragwo ihana ta ri post yani ta pool oko mugunda ku ni na namba fulani urafatara kuirorera wi hari uri and this is a good thing na kuligana na bisheri ya bwana CEO wa kulirio Kenya ni ati unaride ni mwajitie kuhanda mitiri hanaga ya tare ya coconut ugo ni kuga in the next few 5 years kundugo kwa ndu mako magitha ithana medelio
eh miaketa lege na Jeremy mugunda utoredia 2.8 kokima almost 7 or 8 million ugo mundu mugi nuria ugutengera na ihenya na ihenya abu property yake na ndo kuhe property no na urihe na milita tatu kana na miari na na kana na mwaka na property ino kutikido Italy ina design ya nyumba nuko na zone 5 ndio tunaita 5 star ina kabro limeta wo ina solar city lighting ina mai na nitukota kwa kila tohana kwa Optiven uwe we diaspora kwa kiro property ya Airbnb tuhe design tuna engineer tuna architect ugo ndugu cererwo no ndugu kwakira na muduria mugi nduria uraria project iranja tondu project ino igri ya gutira be ino ready at 2.8 or maybe 7 or 8 million so the urana beno plus 259 300 300 na ube interest proto yoto yoto deka na ndugu tuka ambeli nigenda tukurehere title inyumari mwari is one nitukuwa na title shia Ocean View Ridge Vipingo alio the mekuri ya mwishie wa Delaware alio mekuri ya Seattle alio mekuri ya mekuri ya California nitukuwa tukiyoka na tukuwa na title isho shia Ocean View Ridge Vipingo na wewa kutu phase 1 kana phase 2 uno upgrade uthie phase 3 ugure another one property to the property defuzaga property ilia na bere ikigeaga goro ilia na bere ikigea na value Jeremy
na kile ona gato mani post video otoguro na bwana CEO ni tondu wa mundu ria hihi utangihota guthie Kenya na hote guthie thini wa mugundu turari uhoro waguo no o hauro na tuki walk na bwana CEO mundu uraikia maitho wega ni kuona mukawa muraihu muno withutha wa mitiria hari iguru hau ni ho ocean iri na njira nguhi ungihota kurora video ni urona haha ndi mikirite ni ukuona he mukawa munene muno I mukawa jo wetagwa atia bwana CEO
Mukawa cheta kwa Sun and Sand ni mukawa munene muno na kwena mikawa gemeje mu Sun and Sand hena white line na idwe mutua pa ni 8 minutes na kuma haria project hii tuwele kudhiye korea nyari ni 25 minutes kuma haria tuwele kudhiye Vipingo airstrip nendae kaidano kudhiye kwa golf nendae kabuku waja ugo ni kudu isoga kana ingangi ni kuwa ilagula ni kuda ugo duga atikele nubo igira hau optimum ikika value addition ukuro we part and parcel of the optimum family of Vipingo na uri what's more Vipingo prime nilo ule wate ni kuwa takudhi zoni yaki na ino Vipingo prime kuna karudi goyo separately from phase 1 and 2 ugo duga sere nubo igira hau nigeza maudi marihona wari hakashi nitura heana cashback wari hatu 50,000 to celebrate 25 years of Silver Jubilee. We have 2,500 and 500 double rewards, double benefit. Na nile kaje re meniko project hiyo ili na kinyambiti minene muno. Kwa hizi saidi para fadia tuniko mianda. Kujiba kitu tika teme miti hiyo. Kuna miti mingi muno ya ni na ni project hizi taka muno. Kwa hali ya hena ka view, hena ka bi, kayo makuwa ya hili ya hili. Kubaya ku ina balkoni. Kwa ikana balkoni ini. E pliki ini na kakumai biya ini. Mio ura hiya. Ugua we hale ni wa Amerika. We uri hale wa tubikile ni wa Kenya. Kanawe ni South Africa. Tuka asere luo. Uka uwe half eka yaku. Uwe quarter eka yaku. Na property ino ina two views. Kwa ina ocean view. Na kwa ina ridge view. Ocean view ina bei mwanya. Ridge view ina edhi hani ini. Na alia mago lile phase one. Nio tuwekita zone one. Magura kala hidi mono. Liu bei negisha chetie. Iko ka 2.8. Kwa isha magura 1.75 hedeo. Liu bei nito uvide hau. 2.8. Tawde to upgrade the spine road. Kapro road. Na phase 5. Tuwe kira the entire phase 5. Not phase 5. Zone 2. Entire of zone 2. Tuwe kira kapro. Uwe hau dule moshelele. Uga interested. Kana uhore dhimo plus 2.5. 300. Uga asere. Uka Kenya. Uka hali ya Apsa Plaza. Tukuri hiredege. Tukutwari wone. Wana kukuri ya Karen. Uka Optiven Global Office. Tukutwari wione na maido maku. Kenya ni kukura ilakura. Niweka.
Wow, thank you muno bwana CEO tondu akwerethera project yo wega muno na niende meraga guko America ngo makundi atandawa nigetha mundu raiga ati ndekwenda na nyuki ni kana ni agurite na nyuki ni agurite haria gatanga ni agurite kuria kimuga kuria kimuka kuria gong ni agurite haria joy haria garden of joy ni agurite haria kitengela riu no ugure handu ngiaka nyumba yaku hakuhe na iria just 4 kilometers handu ungiwoko ona ungitwarithia maithikirio kinye hau ni twarikia riu mundu no augire miaka ingigoka mundu akauga ndaiguire project iyo kedia no atuigireire kigenyo we have talked about that for so long na kuo kirora batara gwika no kuhura na beno iha 0790667799 uge no wona mugundo cha no wende gukorwo ugitwarwo na no aigwa ungigura ni ugutoro kuria ginya na gatege andu akuma twaro mathie mone no gwo ndirazumu muka wocho gabonia ndi mugunda ini ukanjira kana ni ndirahenania na bwana CEO to ndikwenda kuiga muno to ndiramia ni utuko muno ko South Africa uri ndio rĩu nĩ ũndũ ũrĩkũ wĩnaguo mũhiũ ndagĩka-inĩ ĩno ũngĩenda andũ aitwa diaspora mamenye
Nimega mono Jeremy na nwa 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 nye video wega mono kije kwa take na kona na igula nita kukula of course edina mego waka kuhudi nwa Ocean View Ridge vipingo na jokiri adwa ito adayaspora gabo negutu supporti miaka mirogo eri netano leo nesu asal buleti Silver Jubilee 25 years of transformation na juge newega juge newega regi negutu supporti na ento kuka oligi na inusi wa Amerika na mwiritu hawe tango Carlo nikuenda atuile niku alopoka kule ni wa US of A nikuenda akumite kiodo kinelemologi ya title deed nikuenda alehele ya do title shiao alapa kule foria nanyuki nikuoto kibiwe kamono nanyuki nidhili sta project ya Optiven na do ola majitie kwa kako na do maiganola majitie kwa kako na yeo kwa na title shia nanyuki yeo kwa na title shia kemuka wane tuwe nilie kemuka wane mwono kule diaspora yeo kwa na title isho shia kemuka wane na lia mahetie kemuka wane tunu sold out no no hote kuhula kemuka tu ino wa hali ya gomu na all the makono bagi support Optiven ono nabata kwa hami kuhude masupport waka foundation nida muna nuwega muno tunu ya foundation ni kone to 83 shana chitu kwenye chana nyingi muno shana maka nama sada tomai kumine na idano ala kwa lehera TV na mwa kemenya hili ino wa kenya nilito igulu temo shokiria gabo muno ala ya matu ya huri shares toka distribute ino wa matu wa matika nete asanteni sana netubwende te aliyo the moka ka Kenya maka tushere la kuri ya after plaza oh my goodness we love you we value you aliyo the moka kuri ya Karen asante sana netubwende te muno todo Optiven toka abuniki ya migoda Optiven ni kabu ya transformation leke jite kalo haa hatu hile kuri ya alfa wage bie ni logo loga kutoka loga hani hini haikadene haa hande negeza introduce na uge alfa wage bie kukawa ikadena haa
nitekie muno
nini wa Facebook
asante sana desago karo na ike mani jutaka na kabu ni ya kiri ya Optiven ta sales and marketing manager toka kukwanyu kumrehera title deeds tukwete title deeds over 200 have been delivered to you Soroka, California, Los Angeles, Soroka, Seattle, Soroka, Arizona, Boston, na tukuri kile na Maryland, na North Carolina. We are looking forward to have you and come again to invest with us. Thank you so much, Mr. Fury.
Asante, na karo ni yangu uka. Ugu muki mosa.
Karo atana bagudhie. Karo atana bagudhie.
Aya, toka. Nuleko ni mune. Aya.
Wabere, kohana atia karo.
Otire na oru.
Negatho muno ndaigwa ni uragicera no make sure wagikinya guku no wakinjetha tukigeithania kari gani.
Eh ne mane kugwetha muno twa na ria 1-on-1.
Niguo ni ngenaga muno ni tondu inyu mwenderi andu mumethaga kuria mari mumarehere title. That's a good, that's a plus. Na ngai amurathime muno ni tondu woguo. How do you feel working under bwana George Washuri? Do you kuria rutinge muno awira maruta mehithite?
I need to get today. He's a tenete muna ni kwa kata George Washuri. He has been my mentor. Na mea ogeruta na kaboni oko na favor. Onaye waruta nigena gira muno. So do waruta na kaboni ya Optiven favor nigo kufataga. So even our investors. Wawora na idwe gainata ango da zima makire na makire ya.
Vegi muna ndake na muno karo. Na tunaku expectiri. Go kwa Amerika.
Droka kumaga.
Kumari?
September. 13th of September. Yes.
Aya. Karibu sana Amerika na Mungu akubariki sana. Nimeshukuru sana.
Asante pia nimeshukuru barikiwa pia.
Aya, thank you. Asante. Bwana CEO ni gatho muno.
Asante.
Na mudhie na mbere na kuruta wira wa andu aitu ni tondu andu ni marakena muno na kuria guothe ndathie ni njiguaga andu makingwetera uhoro waku and that's a good one. Thank you Ngai akurathime ni wira mwega.
Amen. Na ni wega muno ndu aitu wetha opportunity. Sana and good night na ithuĩ rĩu nĩgetha tũhote kũhurũka rũciũ twaigongoreire muno gũkũ thĩinĩ wa South Africa. We have a big dinner hapa Cape Town tomorrow. So we are getting ready and thank you so much for the diaspora community. As Optiven, we value you. Thank you for supporting us for over 25 years. We have no word to say thank you. We just say thank you. Thank you. And Jeremy, keep up the good work that you are doing. We always pray for you. You are an icon, not only to Kenya, but across the world. And we really value you and keep up the good work and commitment. Jeremy, na alumiri aku, all the Yakula Dimena family aku, we value you and God blesses our customers. We also value them greatly wherever they are. Niwega.
Thank you muno bwana CEO. God bless you. Mugie na utuku mwega ku mwena wa Cape Town.
Amen. God bless.
Asante sana. Thank you. Osietako bwana CEO wa Shuri wa Optivena ado ige muno ni mamwe na nedirikanaga wega muno ngiciria ngona agikora gwe kabuni ungietha muno 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 ndire ndaigua complain one mwe kuma riria ndanjirie na nie njuga wa mbere ngoragwo ndi client wa Optiven ni ndi kamugunda haria Kitengela handu we andu makite mici miega muno makiria kuria mwena wa we ni nyonete indo ciao na andu ni magwatite muno na makegwatira na njira nene muno kugo angikorwo we mahoya maku ni kwigwatira kamugunda ino noyo kabuni na njuga gehega mundu miakairi ya kuriha I mean uzo kabuni yeso da gathaga ino noyo kabuni ile kuheaga miaka iri ya kuriha project ugu nikuga no kole project ya milioni 14 no kole project ya milioni 3 project ya girimaga na mugwaja project ya girimaga na mana na muigwithanie uri ukuriha fata ni ukariha ka interest kare maheanaga ka siji maigani 12% per year I mean maudu macho ni mega na ni possible so what you need to do aria murenda guikara kuria mabatha ta ithwe twakura handu ha ugathia gukoma mikawaine you only need to call that number na mugondoso no twinina oria tunina gerie ngi ucio no twinina na ria twinina uria jeria kwenderio ni aria magurire koguo please take the advantage na agikoro ni hota guthie ingira gatege kuma haria airport ya Mombasa airport guthie mugunda ini ucio ndungirina dagika 40 you get there na fara ni hede irako urathi ndaika fote tondu fara ni hede irako kuko na rufara hau ni kinyete ya rami so it's a good project na kuma hau guthiria ini is only 4 kilometer I mean 4 kilometer na noga tuthi uroya ga kureki hau kana ugagithie maguru aria mendaga kwengera that's about 2 miles anyway jitakwa Jeremy Damaris kaya murathime na bai hau hurira na bio 0790667799 uga ni ureda kuria kundu gwetagwo Ocean Village na of course mena kuria mwena wa Ngongu mena Nanyuki kundu kuinge but for now they're dad mugure kuria mwena wa Mombasa kana kuria Kilifi thank you muno tutakwa Jeremy Damaris God bless you kumako wito mwena wa Alabama thank you muno mundu wetagwo Afa Evans Okampo asante sana kaiga dak fantastic daktari you are doing a great job Mugambi George asante sana Dan Mushai thank you Joki Kimani asante sana mudogo wetwo Joki Kimani gaya murathi menyu othe tondu wa go support Optiven asante sana jitagwo Jeremy Damaris